8 hand signals to train your dog. Getting your dog behavior training down pat will involve a lot of research on classic, tried and tested ways to get him to display the behaviors that you want. Included here are the right hand signals to master, which will lend a tremendous help in improving the way you communicate with your dog. The idea of connecting hand signals with specific command will help your dog better understand what it is that you want out of him, thanks to the combined advantage of visual and auditory cues. Furthermore, such hand signals will make training time better for the both of you. Thus, training will develop at a much faster pace and results will be so much better when these hand signals are also used in everyday situations. Here are some must-learn and must-master dog hand signals that you need to teach your dog during training. Hand signal 1, the open hand down. When you say sit, you have to move your hand palm down towards the floor at the same time. It is very simple to do and most dogs are able to connect the visual cue with the auditory one. Hand signal 2, the finger point. It is a hand signal that you use with common commands such as kennel or even mat. You may also connect this with actions or commands associated with agility training as it will work well with those, too. Hand signal 3, the thumbs up. You can use this when your dog does a trick, follows a command, or displays good behavior. It is even better when you use this hand signal when you give him treat rewards or a clicker, to really emphasize the job well done. Hand signal 4, the finger pointed down. The finger pointing down is another common signal used in training dogs. You can also use this as a pickup signal for your dog as it will easily work with that, too. Hand signal 5, the palm out hand. When you put your hand out with the palm facing forward, you are giving your dog a very effective and very clear command such as off, or stop, or even freeze. However, with this hand signal you must take care to use only one command for it. If you use it across several types, it is likely that your dog will end up getting confused on what it is that you really want him to do. Choose carefully which command you would like your dog to associate the palm out hand signal with, and be consistent with it until he makes the connection. Hand signal 6, the time out. It is also an excellent visual cue to use with your dogs. It is also a command that is often used for deaf dogs or dogs that are hard of hearing. But feel free to use it on your hearing dog because it is a very nice visual cue that will go well with the aforementioned commands. One bonus that you will get out of it is, that it is very easy for your dog to distinguish the timeout hand signal with other hand signals because it really stands out, and so it is possible that he will take less time to obey it. Hand signal 7, the hand out. The hand out signal is commonly associated with the shake command. You can also choose to use it for other commands like come, for example. Hand signal 8, the two fingers pointed at your eyes. You might have seen this hand signal in movies or television shows to indicate that someone is vigilantly watching another person, and in the world of dog training something similar can be said. The two fingers pointed at your eyes is a great hand signal to use with your dog so he will train his attention to you. This is a great signal for when you want to communicate to your dog that you would like for him to watch you. They are designed to be just that for two reasons, 1, so it will be easier for you to recall them and use them during training, and 2, so your dog will easily recognize them and follow the said command and signal. Try to memorize the hand signals with the desired command prior to training to avoid making mistakes when executing them. When you have not memorized the signals, your dog might get confused because you are not displaying consistency in training. Get other members of the household on board as well so everyone will know the correct hand signals to use, and thus make training a lot easier for your dog. Thanks for watching. For more dog training tips, click on the link below and get your free dog training video series.